I know these people and how disgusting and dirty they are. They're trying to ruin her. It's not just a matter of disassociating, you know, from her professionally at NBC. They're trying to ruin her. What is Ronna McDaniel going to do now? Like, is she, what job is she going to take now? They're toxifying her to the point where she will be unemployable. Trigger. It's what they do. It's what they're great at. They have absolutely no caring, no compunction, no empathy